Nesmith Juliet, studying Bachelors of Records and Archives Management, first year in Makerere University. My project is all about drug addiction, and examples of drugs are alcohol, tobacco, and marijuana. Causes of drug addiction include curiosity, peer pressure, family history, defiance, idleness, and boredom. I managed to reach places like Katanga in Wandege and Kamoch, where I found people who were drug addicted. I advised them the effects of drugs, like diseases such as lung cancer, poverty, family breakdown, loss of respect in the society, so that they can change and stop using such drugs for a better living in the society and future.